Hello! Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 64. Okay, get in there. Through the jet stream! Okay, I think I remember what I need to do here. Yeah, when I tried this the first time, when I was trying to do that red coin level and I didn't know that I needed to beat Bowser's level first, so I was trying every other thing that I could think of. I ended up completing all of the other... I ended up getting all of the other stars, which was nice. But that means that I didn't know... I don't remember which one was which. But I remembered what I had to do to get each of them. So this one... I need to go over here. Let me see here. 3, 4, 5. There's the star. Okay. So now I need to collect that star. Wow, that was really, really easy. Okay. Get my Metal Mario. And I can't swim. I can't swim to that one, so I have to use metal to sink to the bottom and walk to it. There! Here we go! Alright, that was not so bad. Continue, don't save. I think there's some sign somewhere in there that tells you if you swim through 5 consecutive rings, you'll get something special, or then a star will appear. The Manta Ray's reward. Okay, this one is the same type of thing as the thing I just did. So where's the Manta Ray? There he is. Alright. There's one. Yeah, I think by holding the A, it's a lot easier to do this than by spamming the A button. Yeah, look at that. Bam. I did not expect this to be going so quickly. I haven't practiced the next few levels yet. Yeah, I like to do a practice run before I attempt these things. Collect the caps. This is pretty self-explanatory. Yeah, I don't like doing things blind. My Castlevania 4 LP is a testament to why I should not do things blind. Let's go through here again. Go! Dun 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 dun. I like this music. It's nice and relaxing. Put this on and take a nap. Here are the caps. So when it says collect the caps, it means you need more than one. I should show where I'm going. There's the star down there. It's trapped. It's a trap. Oh no, oh shoot, I'm gonna die. No, I don't wanna fall down there. I don't wanna go through that pit. It burns. No. I don't wanna go out there. That takes me outside of the castle, and that is not where I want to go. Yes, this is where I want to go. So I need to be able to get to the bottom, and I need to be able to get through those red things. So to get through the red things, I have the Vanish Cap. And to get through to the bottom, I have the Metal Cap. There we go. So now I need to make it there before my Vanish Cap wears off. Go, 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 go. Made it. Here we go! Okay, collect the caps. And that's all for that. Continue to save. Yeah. I'll go back later to do the 100 coin star. So now, let's see what I can do here. Wow, I'm only up to 5 minutes. Okay. Well, I I beat Bowser for that key. So I can use it here. It fits! Hooray! Is there anything here? Look, okay. No, go up the staircase. Yeah, go through here. Lots of things. Hello! Slug you. Thanks to the power of the stars, I was returning to the castle. Mario, you have to give power to the boot. Here, let me tell you a little something about the castle. In the room with the mirror is look carefully for anything that's not reflected in the mirror. And when you go to the water town, you can flood it with a high jump into the painting. Oh, by the way, look what I found. Yay. Yeah. Here we go. Wow, another power star. Mario gains more courage from the power of the castle. You know what? You bet. I'm not gonna press my luck and try to do any of this stuff blind. Yeah. So, I will leave it here, and I will see you next time. Bye, everybody!